support systems online. Hibernation completed successfully. Hello, John. I am the AI that pilots this vessel in accordance with Central Command Protocol. Please confirm your identity.
John, Federation Fleet Pilot Number 404.
But you know all this.
Thank you. This information has been recorded in the event log. John, for your information, I am programmed to ensure your hibernation is completed according to protocol. Please report your condition. John, you know the protocol as well as I do. A test of your motor functions and the ship's weapon system.
Fine, Ellie. Let's get it over with.
Please turn right and left. Well done, John. Please perform a dodge to the right and to the left. Well done, John. Please neutralize the marked target using basic weaponry. Well done, John. Please neutralize the marked target using swarm rockets. Please neutralize the marked target using plasma rockets. Well done, John. John, would you like to hear status report number 3300-4300 on the ship's systems?
A report, huh? How long?
Alphanumerically, 26 bytes.
Open it.
Status report number 3300-4300. Ship systems. All systems functional.
Hello, John. Did you sleep well?
Like a frozen yogurt.
That's very good.
Guys, why are you flying upside down?
What?
Level off to my position.
Relay that, John. Matt, are you sleep drunk again? Check your horizon. You're the one who's upside down.
So, David, what's the dope on this game?
We're at 070685, the Eagle Nebula.
We're here to mop up the last of the Rebel Force.
Looks like we're in for the one last fight for survival, huh?
Survival probability is at 1.7%, John.
Awesome. Thanks for that, Ellie.
We are approaching our target.
All right, gents, let's get this show on the road.
No one's dying today. Copy that, John.
Ellie, precise objectives?
Mission objective. Object 7098. Antimatter capacitors. Station E504. Marked by command as 134. Good luck, John.
bogeys on my six. John, you got that?
John, it's not looking good here.
John, please remember about the antimatter capacitors.
They're my friends, Ellie.
There is no correlation between your relationships and our objectives. Proceed to target 134.
Damn it, Ellie! If they die, so do our chances of taking out those stupid capacitors. Run a simulation of that.
Simulating? Indeed, John. Two targets is more than one. I'm changing course. Ship has sent us new orders via the emergency channel. Our mission priorities have changed.
What? Ellie, what new orders?
The rebel fleet has launched a counterattack.
New objectives?
They have sent torpedo boats against the mothership. We must defend it.
Thank you.
a big threat to the mothership? But you do realize it would make everyone's life much easier if you shared more information.
You are correct, John. The odds of our surviving would increase to 56%.
Ellie, wreckage hitting the core won't be a problem, right? What's happening?
The central command unit has sustained critical damage.
Ellie, why are all the ships going crazy?
The mothership has been destroyed, John.
Is that possible? What's going on? Ellie, report!
Emergency protocol. Commencing pilot hibernation.
Ellie!